Well, this next song we want to do for you is a song that we actually heard when we were recording our last Christmas album, when we were looking for a few more songs for the record, and we heard it, and it kind of sounded like it had already been recorded before. It sort of had an old-time feel to it, kind of an Andrews Sisters sort of sound to it. And then we found out that it actually had not been recorded, and so we were so excited that we were going to be the first ones to do it, and especially because of the subject matter. You know, Christmas, for me, one of the big parts of Christmas, and I don't know if any of y'all can relate, and I'm just going to be honest, is the food. You know what I'm saying? Like, in particular, the sweets. You know what I mean? Yeah. And so, kind of, all bets are off at Christmas. You know, I don't know the word no at Christmas. She's hitting her husband. I don't know why that is, but anyway, he must have a sweet tooth like me. So anyway, this song is about an imaginary street that I really would like to live on. And some of you may agree, this song's called Candy Cane Lane. Ready, girls?
Yep. All right,
here we go.
Just a hint of peppermint and every single thing begins to feel like Christmas. And just like the snowflakes, no two are ever the same. Red and white and candy striped and every shape and size. Oh, what a sweet treat this is.
So hop on the choo-choo and woo-hoo to Candy Cane Lane. You'll be all aglow from your head to mistletoes. Oh, there's no road that could ever smell as sweet or look as good enough to eat. There's nothing like
marshmallows. They're hung up in the trees and lined on both sides of the street, just like a scene from a snow globe.
So baby, let's go take a stroll down to Candy Cane
Lane. On the grand piano, originally from Yazoo City, Mississippi, an original member of the group Avalon, Michael Passons. This gentleman's the love of my life, from Poughkeepsie, New York, Mr. Dana Capolino on guitar.
You'll be all aglow from your head to mistletoes. Oh, there's no road that could
ever smell as sweet or look as good enough to eat. There's nothing like
a city block of hanging lights.
Marshmallows, add a pinch of cinnamon, and suddenly the world begins to taste like December. Well, you'll always remember
coming down to Candy Cane
Lane. Just a couple licks from the minty sugar stick, and everything turns winter green
on Candy Cane Lane, one block from Gumdrop Street.